Methane matters. It's a powerful greenhouse gas. Over a 100-year span, methane is over 28 times stronger than carbon dioxide at trapping heat in our atmosphere. Cutting methane is one of the fastest ways to reduce emissions. With support from the Government of Alberta through the TIER Fund, Emissions Reduction Alberta is launching the Methane Reduction Deployment Program, a $22.4 million investment helping energy producers put proven, ready-to-go technologies to work. Technologies that detect, measure, and eliminate methane emissions. By covering up to half of project costs, this program makes it easier for companies to act now, helping producers stay competitive, exceed regulations, and get ahead of federal targets. ERA has been leading this charge for over a decade. Since 2014, Alberta has already cut methane emissions from the conventional oil and gas sector by more than 50%, and ERA's work has been a big part of that progress. The Methane Reduction Deployment Program builds on that success, cutting emissions now and setting the stage for what comes next. It's another step in proving Alberta can deliver both energy and environmental performance. It's a win for our economy, our environment, and our reputation as a global energy leader. Learn more at eralberta.ca/methane.